lesser creatures can benefit from my control.
Hey everyone, so I wanted to show you guys how much Spencer's new BioCore skill card cost, because in the main menu it's just an X, and I figured why not do a video? It would make a lot of people happy, so here we go. Like, I totally used it earlier in a match, which I will include after this video clip. So, it costs 10 bioenergy, which is a little bit pricey, but you have so many things at your disposal that will help you guys get a lot of bioenergy throughout your gameplay. And when you get to stage 3, this card is really useful, especially if they're about to destroy a biocore, and if it's a big map and then you use the card, they have to like run across the map, waste more time. It's like so beneficial to you. His other skill, where it lowers the cards at set intervals, does not work. It does not work with this card, so don't waste your time waiting for it to go down. It will not happen. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye. So for my deck, and specifically, like, I focus a lot on BioCore durability, so these skills are very useful to have, and now that they increase the skill cap to 25, I can actually add way more to it, even though I'm missing one. but as for my deck, it's pretty simple. I have an Ivy card, I have the two double zombies, I have the new anchor card, which I might replace actually with the dealer zombie, because she actually is very beneficial as well. The anchor card, I mean, it's great, but you don't really need it. The trap mine that stuns them is great. Perfect karma, and I like the vapor. Of course, I have a liquor, then I have the regen, because that's extremely beneficial. And you get these rather quickly because you constantly have bio energy. And this gun right here is so good. I will never. Probably never use a vapor mist again, and this is actually really good as well. It temporarily makes them invincible, but I haven't used it much. But that's my Spencer build, so please enjoy the upcoming match, and I will see you guys later.
And would you be so kind as to get me my slippers, Patrick? Thank you. Is this microphone on? One, two. Testing. Damn thing. Welcome, subjects. Prepare to assist me or die on the altar of my ascension. Coming to get you. Go ahead, take it. Child could have found that. Ah.
savor the taste of stolen hope. This is only an appetizer for the coming tastes.
Let's not do that again.
Come on, everybody!
So many walks. Good. I shall learn more from the roof. I hope my will. I want you to suffer longer. Lesser creatures can benefit from my control. Mindless existence elevated to purpose by my touch. Your mortal life has ended. The data I harvest will live on.
This does not seem optimal.
There is more testing to be done. I am coming to get you. This is rightfully mine. You stand on the knife edge of mortality.
Let's not do that again.
Allow the fear to consume you. Will not live much longer. They will see to that. elevated to purpose by my touch.
Gotta find more ammo.
Your heart beats faster. Your breathing quickens. The virus stirs inside you.
Everyone feeling better?
You didn't think I would let you have this, did you? I will not grant you the luxury of choice. You will never see your love.
Jokes about my name.
No, I don't. Stay still. All I need is a moment. Lesser creatures can benefit from my control. Your heart beats faster. Your breathing quickens. The fire stirs inside you.
No more ammo. You'll all be like, what?
Taste of stolen hope. The reek of the undead fills the air, triggering...
A trained chimpanzee could have achieved that.
Even with inferior subjects, I expected better than this. See your loved ones again. Your love. Worth.